This is a short demo of how to retrieve the elastic cord if it gets sucked up into a white cane. First is to untie the knot closest to the handle. Next, flip the cane over and find the first joint and pull it apart until the elastic cord is as loose as possible, and hold one side with one hand and use the other hand to thread the cord through the end piece until it comes through the final side, and then tie it with a knot at the very end to put everything back in place.